Hi, I'm Kate Baldwin. I play Taya in Fiorello at Encores, and you're about to see our rehearsal.
I'm in. So am I.
Some qualified Republican who's willing to lose.
How's about we should make Jack Riley the guy?
Which Riley are you thinking of, Jack B or Jack Y?
I say neither one, I never even met him.
I say when you got a pair of jacks, bet them.
Politics and poker, politics and shuffle up the cards and find the joker. Neither game's for children, neither game is rough. Decisions, decisions, like
who to pick, how to play,
what to bet, when to call a bluff.
Gentlemen, knock it off and let's get this done.
Try Michael Penyashenkovich,
I'm certain he won.
Mike is out, I'm afraid he just wouldn't sell.
How about Dave Zimmerman?
Davey's too bright.
Well, what about Walt Gustafson?
Walt died last night.
How about Frank Monahan?
What about George Hill?
Frank ain't a citizen and George is in jail.
We could run down Walt Steele.
He's only 23.
What about Ed Pearson?
That's me!
Hey, Scott, come on.
Politics and poker, politics and poker, playing for a pot that's mediocre. Politics and poker, running neck and neck. If politics seems more predictable, that's because usually you can stack the deck.
Thank you. and over.